Children, we study the second operation in max, the subtraction. We have done several exercises. We have done several problems related to subtraction. But we don't know that our answer we got is correct or not. Today, we will learn a new method to check the answer, whether it is correct or not, by addition method. I will show you the method. Please listen carefully. Okay, look here. The question is 7,56,308 minus 5,43,200. How will you subtract? First we start from right. In the ones place, 8 minus 0. When 0 is subtracted from any number, we will get the number itself. It is 8. 0 minus 0, 0. 3 minus 2, we know it is 1. 6 minus 3, the answer is 3. 5 minus 4, it is 1. 7 minus 5, the answer is 2. We got 2,13,108. Now we want to check the answer, whether this is correct or not. How will you check? First you have to write down the answer here. The answer is 2,13,108. Then the next step is write down this number here. Write down this number, not this, this number. 5,43,200. Look here, 8 plus 0. This is addition. This is adding the number. 8 plus 0, 8. 0 plus 0, 0. This is subtraction, this is addition. Not this, this is not subtraction. We are adding these numbers, these two numbers, this and this. 1 plus 2, 3. 3 plus 3, 6. 4 plus 1, 5. 5 plus 2, 7. Look at the answer. Look at the question. 7,56,308. So the answer is correct. We got the number. We subtract this number from this number. When all these two numbers, when the result and these two numbers are added, we got the number, given number. So the answer is correct. This is the way how we check to find out the answer, whether it is correct or not. Look at the next question. Question number 4. Look at the number 9,68,521. The number we have to subtract is 6,23,123. We have to subtract this number from this number. For that we have to start from right side, from the ones place. Here it is 1 minus 3. We know that this is not possible. 1 minus 3 is not possible. So we have to regroup this number in the tens place 2 as 1 tens and 11 ones. What is 11 minus 3? 11 minus 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. It is 8. Answer is 8. We got 8 here. Then here 1 minus 2. We know it is not possible. Can we subtract 1 minus 2? Some of you write in the answer as 1. It is not, it is a wrong answer. The always subtract lesser number from the greater number. 1 minus 2, that is not possible. 1 minus 2, it is not possible. So we have to regroup this 5 as 4 hundredths. 5 in the hundredths place, 4 hundredths and 11 tenths. then it will be 11 minus 2. Now this is a smaller digit and this is a larger digit. So we can subtract. 11 minus 2 is, find out 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. The answer is 9. So we write 9 here. We got 1's place, 10's place. Now we have to subtract this 4 and 1. 4 minus 1 equal to 3. Here we write 3. Then 8 minus 3. 8 minus 3 is 5. We know that it is 5. Then 6 minus 2. 6 minus 2 is 4. It is 4. 9 minus 6. 9 minus 6 equal to 3. We write 3 here. So the answer we got is 3,45,398. Now we don't know whether it is correct or not. So we have to check the answer in the addition method. For that, you have to add these two numbers, not this number, these two numbers. Write down 3,45,398 plus 6,23,123. Find out the answer. 8 plus 3, 9, 10, 11. For 11, we write 1 here. 1 goes to this tens place. This 1 ones go to the tens place. 9 plus 1, 10. 10 plus 2, 11, 12. 12. Again 1 we got, it goes to the hundreds place. 3 plus 1, 4. 4 plus 1, 5. 5 plus 3, 8. 4 plus 2, it is 6. 6 plus 3, it is 9. Look, 9, 6, 8, 5 in hundreds place, 2 in the tens place and 1 in ones place. So the answer is correct. Like this, you have to check the answer by addition method. First you have to do subtraction, then you have to check the answer by addition method. Can you do it? Okay. Let's do next two question. Question number 1 and 2 as homework. Okay.